worry, sir. Mine are made of steel. Real steel, huh? No holding back this time.
They've come out his ears! My turn!
Gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?